so beautiful that visitors treble the population every summer. An area where business and agriculture thrive, and two-thirds of people own their own homes and gardens. An area where nearly 80% of adults have bank accounts, and the number of investors in stocks and shares is a third higher than the average. Then take a look at Television Southwest. It's all there.